There is a spirit in the room with us. Oh, okay. Combo. Okay. Great. Fantastic. I just stay in this room? This room... Okay. I was about to say, this room seems a lot more peaceful. Never mind the friggin' meteors. Destroy the moon for a star. That would be pretty deep if anybody knew what it meant. Yes, Egad, I concur. Yayamba. He's like, more kids? I'm out of here. It's Zack and Cody!
Hey, Mister, what are you doing over there all by yourself? Why don't you play hide and seek with us? Bah ha 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 ha.
Oh, yeah. Playing hide and seek all damn game!
Mario!
Mario, are you up here?
Thank you.
What would your dead parents that I doubly murdered think of you boys?
Oh yeah.
Oh, right, I have to leave. Not bad, you found the obvious box. Okay, is it, are they the same ones? You fooled me. I feel like you kids are cheating. I can't confirm nor deny that. Last time I did this, I got it right the first try. I just expected that's how it was supposed to go. I thought there were only two boxes. Fire, water. Okay. I'm burning it down. Scared of fire my ass. Zack and Cody are cheating. I had him on one heart left and I know it. Get down here, young man. You have royally pissed me off.
Oh, yeah.
Now I get a smelly shoe in return. Forest, this is not the time to mess with me. Dang. I did it. I did the stun lock. Yay. Other ghosts than booze will appear. You need to sneak up on them. No shit. You were no help, Egad. I was calling to you on the Game Boy Horror. You refused to pick up. Hello. Whenever you're ready to appear. Peter. My favorite pastime, waiting on a walk cycle. Oh, okay. Don't worry, I'll just take a nap. Get back to me when you take the shot. Gimme. Damn it. Oh, yeah. Boo-hoo. Die, boo. What? What? That son of a bitch. Get in here. Let's make head puppets. Not what I want to be doing. I'm losing it. Dang it. This is not going well. Stinky love. Jambo, Madam Mim. I have come seeking your powers. What do you seek? What do you seek? What do you seek? What do you seek? Just keep saying that all over again. You are the brother of the famous Mario. Oh my gosh. Luigi Mario. We know where Mario is. We kinda know how he got here. Just hurry up and give us something. Well, at least Mario's shoe take a big whiff. He's in a painting, like I don't already know this. Nintendo, your pacing is dumb. Just like your princess is in another castle. Horrible pacing, Nintendo. You can only pull that trick like once. Not eight times in eight different worlds. Silly Nintendo. I'm just gonna take a nap. You guys talk to me when she's ready to die or something. A star, it's so beautiful. That is it. I'm a white girl and I'm into crystals. Mario's hat! Someone just washed it! Also, it's not like he didn't have his hat on in the freaking painting! Bowser! Bowser is the only thing that... foreshadows anything. Also, this lady kind of likes being a painting, so I guess we're gonna do that. I think we broke her. She said she's chill going back to being a painting, but she sure is fighting us on it. I ain't scared of no ghost. Australian room. Ice powers it is. There you are. And now, if there will be no more distractions,
Oh yeah.
Little Bo Peep lost his sheep, oh no! Yeah, this is where most of the night's going. I hope you're ready. Do I have any elements? I'll just ignore that for now.
Mario?
That scaredy cat Luigi has made it this far. Oh, we're so frightened. Guess it's our turn then. Alright, booze. Let us see my real soul. But first... Oh man, give me a little scare. I'm tired. Yeah! Luigi, you've killed how many of these things so far? Come on. Did he just go fetal position? As a dumb gimmick, you have to freeze them before you can pick them up. Okay. There we go.
I won't do you no harm. Get in close. I'll freeze you off screen, give you a second chance. I'm gonna die.
A boo the size of two boos. Whatever will I do? Like this. Okay. Dang it. In another approximately 10 minutes, I'll get the other two. You're the last one. You ought to know you're done for. What? Okay. Cool. That wasn't so ass. It was only badass. I'm sorry. Hey, I thought I blew up the moon like Piccolo. Painting time! We've done it, Luigi. We've made art.